I'm David.
I'm Nigel.
And these are our awesome David and Nigel cups. David and Nigel.
So, David, guess what?
What's up?
Shout hey! It's the most beautiful holiday of the year.
Groundhog's Day?
No, Dave's just shooting with extra fuss.
Oh man, what's better than Groundhog's Day?
Thanksgiving, silly.
Oh.
You see, David, according to the internet, Thanksgiving has a lot of history behind it. It is celebrated every year on the fourth Thursday in the month of November. It has a very interesting history. Its origin can be traced back to the 16th century, when the first Thanksgiving dinner is said to have taken place. Oh, hey, I didn't see you there. I'm a pilgrim, and this, as you see, is my Mayfellow. Let me show you around. This is the inside of the boat. We have a box with glass in it. This right here is where we punish people when they have not been doing good. Like when they attempt to jump off the boat. I know who you are, Steve. Oh, the top again. Okay, I hope you enjoyed that. Over here, we have the Atlantic waters. And over here, we also have the Atlantic waters. Over here is snow. As you can see, it's actually really, really cold. That's why I have this giant jacket on. Not just that, but we don't like showing a lot of skin. The pilgrims reached Plymouth Rock on December 11th, 1620. Land! Let's go.
Bow, chicky, wow, wow. Bow, chicky, wow, wow, you too.
It is said that pilgrims learned how to grow corn, beans, and pumpkins from the Indians, which helped them all to survive.
Okay, there's no way that is more interesting than Groundhog's Day. You're filling my brain with bad dreams. Now, okay, bye.
So, Chief Flaming Mellow. Can I call you Mellow?
No, I have Cousin Mellow.
So what do I call you? Chief Flame?
I like Chief Flaming Marshmallow.
And who is your Caucasian friend here with the tobacco addiction?
This Epic Pilgrim.
Epic Pilgrim. Chief Flaming Marshmallow, what is your primary crop? Is it marshmallows or corn?
Beans.
Epic. Can I call you Epic? Okay, good. I like your hat. Is that custom baby seal leather? Very good, very good. And you got that when you're riding on your flower. All right. And the red marks on your face, is that blood or what is it?
Do you know how to keep a secret? So let me ask you something, white man. Do you like my tan?
I do.
Thank you.
You're welcome. And is that horse skin you're wearing?
My cousin made it for me.
Oh, right on. Cousin Jorge?
Yeah, can you tell by the accent?
Your pipe, did you get that from your Indian friend? That's cool.
My cousin.
The lighting in here is great for a teepee. So, any of your guys' relatives or friends kill each other yet?
I killed my cousin.
So, can you count past five?
What's that?
Chief Marshmallows.
No. Chief Flaming Marshmallow.
Chief Running Marshmallow?
No.
Chief Flaming Marshmallow.
Not Flaming Dragon either. It's my cousin. What? You met him. Why laugh? Smoke pipe.
You guys are a funny bunch. That's good. That's good.
I don't think nothing funny.
So how long was your journey here on the Mayflower?
75 hours.
You got a lot of rowers on that, huh?
Unfortunately, I don't know where they went. We had this big party, and then I popped out of my kitchen, and they weren't there. I think they all just had a little bit too much to drink and jumped out.
And they got lost.
Probably did. And I don't know where they went.
I saw one.
You did?
He's dead.
Oh.
David and Nigel here, and we just wanted to ask you a little question. What are you thankful for?
Strawberries and watermelons. Mountain Dew.
The sun. Water.
Life.
Popsicle sticks. Because without popsicle sticks, the popsicle would just drip down your hand. And
sunflowers.
Pasta. Nikes.
Oh, that's a good answer. The world.
Fire.
Mustaches.
I'm thankful for eggs. And Cool Whip. Yum. Picture frames.
Potatoes.
Broccoli. Because it makes me strong like a Russian girl. Spinach. Same reason. Bye.
Thanks for watching.
Hope you learned something.
Beat battles can be fierce.
Comment.
Right.
Subscribe.